That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross. Sir, you need to pick that up now.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan. Assassin turned pirate, turned insurgent.
Huh? Come in, JHQ. This is under tension. Something's going down. I'm having a look. Over and out. Hey, anyone threw something in? All right, let's call it off. JHQ, you read me? Yeah, I'm shutting this down. Over. Down. Return it to base at 10 mics. Over.
Safety first, right?
Baptism by fire, man.
You're telling me.
I'm impressed. Of course you don't hold a candle to Maya Parvati, the training director.
Yeah, I was wondering about her. Indian?
Sri Lankan. Get this. She used to be an assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. Her father was one of their leaders. Then when the Tigers disbanded in 09, Parvati took work as a freelance pirate in the South China Sea. For... guess who? None other than the Maelstrom.
Ah, colorful.
Yeah. And then, a grenade took her arm. That was the end of it. It happened during an attack on a Hanson oil rig. Now you know that. I worked security on that rig.
Oh boy, oh boy. Ah. Oh, she's bad. What a poop pick.
Oh my god.
Hello, is this yours?
I saw that! Stop it!
Okay, that was nothing. Back to your stakes.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, Fortress.
Beauty.
Sir, you just can't leave that lying around.
What the hell is that?
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
So this test that Rose has planned.
It's kind of cool, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no doctor.
Sorry, coming. Nobody gets charged like that.
Like, why did they put Ramirez in the team? Can't shoot for shit, seriously. I'm a much better man. Please leave. Thank you.
You know why I like weapons? A weapon doesn't lie.
I have.
I hear about a training accident. That would be Berg as a sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation. Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
So if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs? Or maybe go for the shoulder? I'd go for the soft parts of his thigh, or maybe try to graze him just on the neck. You know, a nice like flesh wound. I think that'd stop him.
What are you rambling about?
Is this your non-stop stream of consciousness? You're just letting go, saying whatever you feel like and your disturbed brain tells you to?
You know, I ought to put a few rounds in you, friend. Maybe you'd stop being such a dick. Yeah, you suck.
Okay, relax. I'm sorry, okay? This day just sucks since I got out of bed this year. Not your fault. No. Sorry, my friend. Sorry. Leave this conversation. had a disturbance looking into it. Hey.
Easy does it.
What completely irresponsible person would leave a weapon lying around? Not a fucking gen. I can fix everything.
That is Erza Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Looks like we have a serious incident here. Guys, better call this one in and bag this poor bugger.
Seen you guys on TV, but in real life, pretty scary.
Thank you.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You can provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
So you're saying that thing made Erza Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a full movement.
Damn.
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer.
Guy. That's a bad
So last night was interesting.
Oh, right. You were doing that bomb trigger for Rose. How's it work exactly?
Yeah, so Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smartwatch.
All right, for the next target. It's this Devereaux guy?
Right. But Rose wants to control the time of detonation, so I designed this software trigger. Works by email. Devereaux checks it, the virus infects the watch, triggers the charge, and boom.
Well, that is hardcore. Man, these people don't piss about.
Yeah, well, still beats working at a bank. Holy shit! God, I hate those alarms! Hello? It's just me. Don't throw anything at me, please. That was nothing, people. Get back to work.
Some
get out, Ferguson. We got what we came for.